written a song about a place, and the name of the place is Black Mountain. Back.